can't tell.
I can't.
Is that a hoop down there?
Yeah, you can see the baseline.
I know.
Right
is
there.
It over there? I'm blind.
I'm so blind. I can't see that.
I think
close.
So.
Let me borrow your glasses.
I'm like, people with my bifocals, I'm like, yep, I can't tell.
When they start running that way, see if you see it.
Block. Yeah. Gotta be strong with the ball.
Good shot, Mace.
Didn't count.
I know. Still made it. Steal the ball! Steal the ball! Black.
Get down!
Steal it!
Get down! Good job! Good job!
that. He's got a call for three going on down here. Good call. Call both ways. What I've been telling her, coach, put it on her hip.
Okay. Yeah.
Help, help! Black, let's go! Thank you. travel.
Same reasons.
Carly goes, he asked me if I wanted to play baritone. So she goes, I picked up the baritone. I haven't played for a while. And it's, she goes, it's been since being in some time that I've played baritone. So she goes, I'm sitting there and I'm like trying to play. And she goes, the mountain's a lot bigger first time. So she goes, I had to go down for a minute because it wasn't.
What's
I,
secret?
I was messing everything up to everybody else. And he got on my case and said, I need to back up and I need 5 minutes to play and I need to try. So I have it. I just set it down for 3 seconds.
We didn't like how things were going, and she also didn't have time to devote to it.
Well, and then we got that nice email from Mr. Morse.
Yeah. Then we got an email from Morse about how, please give us a chance in ninth grade.
We give him a chance for 2 years now. We had Cody in sixth grade. Seventh grade was his first year. He didn't do a bad job.
Not him. He went to the ninth grade.
Oh, even
like
not
high school. He was like, please. He says they're going to be signing up for stuff here, like for this grade for high school.
I wonder if I got that.
To think about like keeping up what?
Because I don't check it.
Well, when Macy Casey has told us on multiple occasions that she gets yelled at.
Yeah.
But yet nobody plays, and they're
half of them don't even play. Yeah.
So Carly goes, Adeline and Macy abandoned me because they went to the baritone, and I'm the only trumpet that's playing, and he's yelling at me.
I know.
Because I'm the only one that's playing. But then she goes, I don't blame the ones for not playing because he won't help them.
Right.
Well, then he was mad at Carly and Adeline for missing for a softball tournament that had been scheduled after he rescheduled like a concert on like, Sunday or Saturday or something. And then Macy and Adeline were saying like when they got their braces, like it was hard for them to play.
Pressure.
And he was like yelling at them and they kept telling him, you know, like
day.
It's my it's my braces, like it makes it harder to hit the high note. But again, finally Adeline was like, why don't you have the rest of them play?
Carly said she said that on numerous occasions.
Yeah. There's not just three trumpets in the band.
There's like six, seven.
Yeah.
Well, now there is.
Now there's Carly.
And it's going to sound like trash because nobody knows how to play.
And we're going to hear it.
Well, it's not. I didn't.
Choir, so I can
right, right.
I said too. I was not impressed at all with their concert that they just had. I was like, it sounded like they were playing like sixth grade music.
Yeah.
And I thought they sounded better in sixth grade.
That's
I went on his Facebook page and I stalked him.
Yeah.
And it's just like
cool bands.
I'm just going to tell you, when he responds to me, he's very pompous, and I do not appreciate it. Like, an email that I got, and I was like, are you kidding me? Because he was allowing the kids to make fun of Carly when he brought it to attention about the whole concert. Carly comes home crying, she's like, I do not want to be a band. And I'm like, you got to finish it out. You got to finish it out. All because the stupid concert got changed, and he was making fun of, like, he made a comment about how sports seem to be overtaking band. I'm like, how did this they made it work around the other sport. They never complained about it to the kids. They worked together with the coaches to make it work. Because they were people in band. You know what? When I was in high school, we were 200 band members.
Yeah.
We did a
cross country.
He wanted us to be early.
I parked the car when we got there and went into the high school.
sit idly by and watch your middle school band just get destroyed. And now you're worried about it?
Well, I don't think they realize, like, I mean, when I asked Adeline, I said, how many people do you know that are dropping? And she said four. But I was like, there's got to be way more than four for them to dropping it for them to, like, say something about the principal talking to everybody.
Like you said, it has nothing to do with the principal because it's an elective class. It's not like the English class. Look under! Shoot it! Macy Louise. That's a trap.
Down, Adeline!
Gotta be strong, Mace. Let's go. You gotta start making those.
Go!
Get it to Arian. Shoot it.
Oh, Arian.
Front of the rim, Addy.
Go, Addy.
Are you an artist? Are you an artist?
An artist? Did you do that three-dimensional box for him? There it is.
You gotta fight for that ball, Macy.
She would touch the ball on her dribble. She's doing the same thing the other girl is.
Yeah, I know. And especially this age, it's like the
yeah.
And then you wonder why JP.
Yeah. block. Good block.
Put the body on it.
Get open. Nice pass. Putting it above your head. Macy, go to the hoop. Handle the blood and guts, but no puke.
I can't handle blood and guts. If anybody just starts to gag, I'm done.
Put your fingers in here. Oh, she puked on the floor.
She took three steps.
The river's gone. Madeline.